Today I will show you a wonderful app that is PopShot. Using this single app, you can use 59 different apps. Just click on this plus icon. There are 12 social media apps. In the news section, top 12 news apps are there. In the shopping section, top e-commerce apps are there. In the traveling section, top traveling apps are there. In the lifestyle section, top 11 eateries and entertainment websites are there. You just need to click on this plus icon, add whatever apps you need to use. In the news section, same as well. And the best part is it doesn't have any ads, just ad blocking, just on the ad blocking. If I go to Google News, I can even save this page by just clicking on this charging icon. So here I can again see these pages which are saved for to see after some time. But the disadvantage is you need to be online whenever you need to watch even the saved pages. Thank you.